It's just that it's the saddest thing ever. Three little puppy dogs left in the pound, never to see the people again.